keep going. Where are we gonna go now? So into the Great Hall. It's just an, if it will have to depend on it. Is this supposed to be a level? Ooh, rocket. Pretty sure this was supposed to be a level. Come on then, Georgie boy, let me up. I've got to get all this cleared. So this one is fine, I have no idea. Ah, it's a bush ingredient. So let's go get all this area. Ingredients. There we go. We shape that into something else. It's another potion ingredient. Seriously? I can't do it. Really useless. Right, so can't do anything about that yet. There's the last potion ingredient. Get that in a minute. Okay, get that now. Strength. Fairy shoes. They look so cool. And I have now unlocked Charlie Weasley! Although I put in a character token, he looks like a girl. I'm just trying to think if I even bought any characters yet. Oh yeah, I can't do that bit yet. But I can do this bit. Squelch. A lot of squelching. Got begun. Come on then, George, Fred, you can come up now. Right, unroll that. Unlock that. I'll get to that in a minute. See what happens if I rebuild the statue. Money! Yes, that's dark magic. You know about that. Full area of destruction! All done. Right, no more from that. Oh, it's a cross piece I need. Well, that can wait a minute. And making shatter. Let's go down here and see what we can get. Nothing. Okay, okay. I'm gonna take this and I'll be right back. Is that one done? Right, come on then. Got a gold brick, gold brick. Alright, what's this gonna be? Wonder what that is. Mega cool. Building stuff in here, but it's full of chaos. Look out, this room is full of chaos. I have no idea what that's supposed to do. Ah, light! Let there be light! Make whatever this is. And... saw what I'm supposed to be doing on that. Crikey, it's like non-stop chaos. That's not doing anything. So I'm gonna build this up. That was a bit of a slow build. There we go. Secret. Hang on, is this secret office? Ooh. I think I went to Filch's office. I'm just gonna have to meet the cracks. Nice! Let me see if we can get to with that. Thanks for watching.